Two people are still missing after leading Monroe County deputies on a chase down Highway 87. It happened Saturday night around 9. A spokesperson for the sheriff's office says the person kept driving after deputies tried to pull him or her over for a traffic stop. The chase ended in Butts County after the car crashed. Four people ran away from deputies, and two of them have been arrested.